the audience can expect to laugh, maybe to cry, to be interacted with. There are some bits where we talk to the audience directly, to have fun. I feel like I can add my own pizzazz, and if something goes wrong, it's kind of to my own benefit because I can just have fun with it. It's not as stressful as having like a cemented character story. When it all comes together, it's super fulfilling and it's fun. Not anywhere, I do not like